Hi, happy holidays. Today's a really fun day. We are decorating the Tone It Up office for our holiday party that's on Sunday.
This is our tree that Steven picked up yesterday.
It's 10 feet, it's humongous. And this is a fun project we're gonna do at the office today. It's DIY Christmas ornaments, and Kat picked all of this stuff up yesterday. So this is gonna be a lot of fun. Skunk, do you wanna show you Mrs. Claus' outfit? Say hi.
What are you doing?
I'm just waiting here, getting ready for the craft project.
This is the busy girl's guide to having a mani-pedi for your holiday party. We invited Priv, which is an app that you can download online, and you could have mani-pedi, hair, makeup, anything come right to your door. It's amazing.
This is so cute when girls are getting ready and then, you know, have champagne and have all your friends come over.
Yes.
And look, they even have Priv fans.
For the queen. Queen Katrina. It
really makes you feel like a princess. We're gonna use this all the time.
I know.
I don't know if this is a good or bad thing.
Alright. Uh-oh.
I'd be like, I need a massage. Oh, do you wanna ask one of the girls if they want a massage?
Sure. Who wants a back massage?
And what's a holiday party without some amazing cookies? Check this out. They're from Becker's Bakery, our very favorite bakery in Manhattan Beach. I know we've talked about it before. Mwah. Can't wait to have one. Their icing is the best.
Who wants a back massage? Not from me. Go get one.
Wait, really? Right now?
Right now.
Okay. Okay, we're going.
Merry Christmas.
Who put you guys to work?
You did.
Tone It Up.
I already started putting some decor up. Oh, someone's behind the Noel sign. And we are going to make some ornaments and do some DIY posts for everyone. I've seen these at stores before, but for super expensive. And we're gonna put these shells on here. Just like a tree. Pick these up with our friend Tim from the seashell store. And then this will go at the top. And then Alyssa and I went down to the beach and got sand. And we're going to do these as the party favors. And then people can write on them, you know, Chris and Jane, Christmas 2014.
Nice to be here decorating your tree.
Can you also decorate the one at my apartment?
Sorry. Come on, once a year, I do that for you.
Yeah. Maybe we'll do that on Monday before you leave. No. Ooh, it looks like red and green. Our nails are good.
Go, Chris. It's like my new obsession.
What's going up here?
You?
I'll be the angel.
You are an angel, Dad.
It would be the first time I've been an angel in a long time.
Oh, here it is.
Katrina, don't show this. This does not meet OSHA regulations.
You got a cute tush.
Thank you.
He has no tush.
They're coming together. Exactly how I envisioned.
Sunset.
She's good.
Every 2 seconds. Ryan! Work them back. Ryan, sunset!
What?
We're kidding.
Sunset.
Katie and Nina are doing a much better job than me.
You're moving a lot faster.
Does anyone have one of these?
Oh, is that the thing that moves?
Yeah, and plays music. Oh my god, this is hysterical.
It just
Karina Katrina, and tonight we are so excited because we're having
a holiday party.
Woo! Our hashtag is TIU Wonderland because we turned our office into a wonderland.
Yeah, so come along with us. We're happy you could join.
So we're gonna show you around the whole office and what we did for the holiday party because we decorated the whole thing ourselves.
Yay!
It was fun.
Yeah.
The first thing that I'm very proud of.
Most important cat put this together.
The elf workstation, which Karina named that, and it's make your own ornament. And then you can choose shells and your glitter.
You have sparkles, you have paintbrush. This here is a little sample.
And then you actually have to wrap your own present. And then you put it in your bag because everyone loves ornaments and you kind of remember.
Yeah.
Then every Christmas you'll hang it and you'll go, remember that?
Remember that
tone
party.
It up. That was the best party I've ever been to. So we had a decorating party. You should actually light this one. And these were just those styrofoam cones and we covered them with shells. I've seen them before, it wasn't my idea, but I would look at them and go, we can make that. You know when you see something in a store and you're like, I'm not gonna spend money on that, I'm gonna make it myself. So we went out and got those and then we had extra garland.
This is my favorite. I love this. Oh, so this is another styrofoam cone wrapped with a sparkly garland and then little LED lights.
Yeah, we got that one just out shopping.
And a little starfish on top.
Yeah. So this is Kim, which most of you know her because she did my wedding decor. Now she's gonna make an ornament.
Yep.
Yeah. We made this wreath with lots of love, seashells, and hot glue gun. You can see we have our trees. This is the big one. My dad actually did most of the tree.
Yeah, he did all the lights.
And he did the starfish at the top.
Starfish there. Oh, and this is Brian's ornament that he made. Showed up everybody, of course.
Yeah, he made the best ornament of them all.
Very cool.
But we had the whole office, had a fun day of decorating, and then we made these little signs. So this is the photo booth. Everything's getting put together right now, which is looking amazing. Oh, Christmas tree!
What's the next line?
I don't know.
That's perfect. We don't even need to know the words. Dad, you're just the subject right now.
Okay.
So,
how am I looking?
Yeah, it's blurry.
Is this for me?
Yeah.
Oh, it's for the tree. I
guess. Oh, Tina, so cute. Some tone it up holiday and party necessities.
Oh, man.
I was just singing a song. It's tone it up Christmas tree decorating time. There is the tree, 10 feet tall. And we're gonna place a lot of balls.
What? Oh my god.
Oh, not me.
Yeah.
We're two teenagers in love.
Stop having so much fun, you two.
Let's get a kiss.
Kiss.
Ah, go back.
All right, this is too girly.
You guys really have to stop doing this.